Patients that we saw were hot to the touch. They were suffering from heat stroke, heat exhaustion, no signs of water in the vehicle. It was a refrigerated tractor trailer, but there was no visible working AC unit on that rig. We're not supposed to open up a truck and see stacks of bodies in there. None of us come to work imagining that.